Gilman Sr., pitcher, Sabiano. I talked to him off camera. I remember covering him when he was a freshman, and he came very close to pitching a no-hitter against Loyola in the ninth grade. And here he is now as a senior, and these guys are all big, tall, strong, and ready to try to get that championship back. Talk about it.
Yes, sir. I remember when we were freshmen here, and we went, I think, 3-15, maybe 3-18. And it's just one heck of a group, and the way we've grown and come together as a squad, and I'm really excited about this year. And I don't see why this can't be our year. We've been waiting for it, and we're ready to bring it this year.
I remember from the winter signings, you'll be going to the University of Delaware. Where are you going to be in the summertime? Get ready.
Playing with the Yowser Orioles with Tim Norris. And right. I know Brandon Cassis and Ryan Ripken are on that team, too.
That's an exceptional team. You'll learn a lot there, as you have here from your coaches.
Yes.
And I look forward to covering you through the spring and the summer and tracking you even beyond that.
Sounds good, Mr. Blasi. Appreciate it.
It's been my pleasure. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.